I'm so lonely, broken angel. I'm so lonely, listen to.
Constitutional Court did the bad thing. They didn't recount the paper. What we have to do, because we are seeing now they have lost everything, we have to redo election. What we are saying, in 12 months, we have to sit down prior to those 12 months to put in place an institution that will make reforms in for the electoral commission, reform on constitutional court, reform on, you know, the how to conduct the country, about corruption and so on, reform on security services, and reform
so
on
have a commission, a reform commission,
exactly,
to be set up now, and then to hold fresh elections in a year's time,
exactly,
April 2020.
Exactly.
Is what you're saying.
What I'm saying, we have, first of all, we have to sit down and agree on that, because that is the only way we can give back to the people their sovereignty.
Reform the institutions and then hold fresh elections. Elections will probably cost anything between $250 to $300 million.
Exactly.
To hold again in the DRC. Where's that money going to come from?
But just run the opportunity cost. How much is costing the country today by having this situation? Nobody is coming to invest and nothing is happening. Tshisekedi is spending
money. Still early days.
Exactly. Tshisekedi is spending the country money, and run the opportunity cost, and you'll see if that amount will match the 250 that you are saying to reorganize election.
You want the international community to pay that?
I am telling the international community, they didn't spend money last time, but this is time for them to spend the money. The UK, for example, with DFID, is spending every day $1 million dollar or £1 million for aid to Congo. And the minister...
That's the Department for International Development.
Exactly. Now, your government has wrote a letter to Felix Tshisekedi saying that we know that the result was really not the one we had expected. But now, we are the second largest contributor on AIDS in Congo. But the country cannot survive with aid. We need development. And... when you talk about development, you want investment. You want the real, you know, direct foreign investment and also the direct internal investment. You cannot have those investments if the country is not on peace.
I'm so lonely, broken.